The processing, the initial processing, is happening at the spinal cord. That's why it's so fast. Where does most of the other processing happen? In the brain. So every other thing has to come towards the spinal cord, then up to the brain for the brain to process, and then send it back down. So in a reflex, because it's processed in the spinal cord, we've really just been able to cut out the middleman, right? We don't have to wait for the information to go all the way up to the brain for the brain to process, and then the brain to send a response back down and out. Okay, so we have a stimulus, and the receptor senses it, sends a sensory nerve impulse to the spinal cord, where that information is processed. And then a response is sent back out through a motor nerve impulse to an effector. The effector changes. It's whatever creates a response. It's often muscle. If you pull away from something sharp, what is the effector? Whatever muscles contracted to pull you away, muscles in your arm. So the effector changes depending on which reflex it is.